YouTube is an awesome resource for finding online videos for use in your online classes, but not all those videos are ideal. For example, we now know that short videos of 4 minutes to 5 minutes are the best time lengths for online students. And of course, we also need to be looking for and sharing videos that have closed captions to ensure that all of our students will be able to have access to them. So those elements can create some challenges when you're in YouTube because there's so many videos to search from. So this video tutorial here will help you find some content in YouTube that will be more appropriate for your online classes. So go to youtube.com and in the search box at the top, go ahead and enter search terms for the video that you're looking for. And remember, if you're looking for a phrase, you're going to want to keep that in quotes. So for example, let's say I'm looking for a video about stem cells. Okay, so I entered the word stem cell, and these are my results. Now, quickly by looking at this, I can take a look at the length of each video here and see that this one's 6 minutes, 15, 4, 54, 16, 15, so variety of lengths. And the other thing I can tell is this little icon here means CC or closed caption. So fortunately, some of the videos in my results are closed captions, but a lot of them are not. So I want to only find videos that are closed captioned. That's where I want to start. So I'm going to click on the filters button. And under features, click on closed caption. Now what that does is it filters out all of the videos that are not closed captioned. So now I have results that you see all have the CC icon, which is fabulous. Now I can do one more thing. I can click on filters again, and under duration, I can click on short. And what that's going to do is pull up videos that are 4 minutes or less. And that's going to bring me right to videos that I can weave directly into my online class through grabbing the embed code and embedding it in my class. And all those videos will also take the captions and make them appear in my online class. And those are very appropriate for educational use.